engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand, but he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
That's the Watson barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Этот протез. Я его сделал. Это мой шедевр. Обычные протезы. Это скучно. Я специалист по бионике. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. А бионическая рука. За свою жизнь я создал тысячи таких конечностей. Они использовались спросом даже в Кремле. И вот благодарность. Сделай гигантские руки для новой боевой платформы, они мне сказали. Я ведь инженер Бионик, а они посадили меня сделать золотые пушки. Я этого не люблю, поэтому сбежал. Я должен меня ждать платить. Ты меня спас. Я готов тебя служить.
Please select a strike point. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
Mission info. Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Yeah.
have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Exfiltrated.
All right, you're out of the hot zone. Arrived. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.